Hello friends, today we are going to discuss about impulse invariant method. The given problem is, for the analog transfer function, h suffix a of s is equal to 2 divided by s plus 1 into s plus 2. Find h of z at t is equal to 1 second and t is equal to 0.1 second. Use impulse invariant method. So before going for this, we need the formula, that is whatever they are asking. You have to convert this value into 1 divided by s minus p format or 1 divided by s plus p format. So you have to convert this value into 1 divided by, that is, which is in the form of s domain, convert this value into z domain by using this formula, 1 divided by 1 minus whatever the p value, that is the pole value, that can be written here into t value, and this value can be multiplied with z inverse. If I am getting the value s plus pi, then instead of this plus, here we will get minus pit into z inverse. We will see what this example problem. The given problem is h suffix a of s is equal to 2 divided by s plus 1 into s plus 2. So which is not in the form of 1 divided by s plus pi, and we have to separate this value. That's why we are going for the partial fraction method. If you are going for partial fraction method, we can split this value into a divided by s plus 1 in plus b divided by s plus 2. That is nothing but 2 divided by s plus 1 into s plus 2. We can split this equation into a divided by s plus 1 plus b divided by s plus 2. Now find out the a and b values. So now I am going to take the cross multiplication. So 2 divided by s plus 1 into s plus 2 is equal to, take the cross multiplication. So a into s plus 2 plus b into, this term will multiply with b, so s plus 1, the whole thing divided by multiply, that is LCM, we can take s plus 1 into s plus 2. Here both the denominator term will get cancelled, so s plus 1 into s plus 2 will get cancelled, so the remaining value is 2 is equal to a into s plus 2 plus b into s plus 1. Here we have to calculate the a and b values. If I want to calculate a value, substitute the value, that is b term should become as 0. If you substitute s is equal to minus 1, then the b term will get cancelled. So I am going to substitute the s value as minus 1 to find out the a value. So 2 is equal to a into, instead of s, you have to substitute the value as minus 1 plus 2 plus b into minus 1 plus 1. So this term will get cancelled. You will get 2 is equal to a into 1, so a value is equal to 2. The same time, if you substitute s is equal to minus 2 in this term, so minus 2 plus 2 will become as 0. 0 into a, it will, this a term will get cancelled, and you will get only the b term. So substitute s is equal to minus 2 and then calculate the b value. So 2 is equal to a into minus 2, the s value is minus 2, and the remaining value is plus 2 plus b into minus 2 plus 1. So 2 is equal to this term will get cancelled. So 0 plus b into minus 1. So now find out the b value. So b is equal to, that is, minus 2. So our b value is minus 2, a value is plus 2. Substitute in this equation. So we already calculated the value. H suffix a of s value is, that is, 2 divided by s plus 1 into s plus 2. We already calculated as a divided by s plus 1 into, that is, plus b divided by s plus 2. Substitute the a value. A value is 2. 2 divided by s plus 1 plus b value is minus 2 divided by s plus 2. Now, which is in the form of 1 divided by s minus pi or 1 divided by s plus pi format. Now, convert this value into impulse invariant method. So, this is nothing but your h of s value. In this h of s value, substitute wherever 1 divided by s minus pi, that can be replaced as 1 divided by 1 minus e to the power of pi t into z inverse. So, here we can replace the 1 divided by s plus 1 value as 1 divided by s minus of minus 1 term. So the pi value is minus 1. So replace this value. So whenever you are substituting this value, immediately convert this h of s as h of z. So this will become as H of Z whenever you are applying impulse invariant method. So H of Z is equal to the 2's constant, take as it is, 2 divided by 1 minus e to the power of, instead of pi, our value was minus 1. So minus 1 t into z power minus 1 plus minus 2, the constant value write as it is, divided by s plus 2 can be written as, instead of s plus 2, we can write it as s minus of minus 2. So which is in the form of 1 divided by s minus pi. Now the pi value was minus 2. So if you replace in this equation, it will become as 1 minus e to the power of pi value was minus 2. So minus 2 capital T into z inverse. Now you have to substitute the t value. In this given problem, a clearly given two condition. The first condition is t is equal to 1 second. Now substitute t value as 1 second in this problem. So h of z is equal to 2 divided by 1 minus e to the power of minus 1 into z power minus 1, because t value is equal to 1, plus minus 2 divided by 1 minus e to the power of minus 2 into z power minus 1. Now simplify this expression. So by using this 2 divided by 1 minus, now in this calculator we can calculate the e to the power of value. So e to the power of value is e power minus 1. E power minus 1 value is 0.368 into z inverse plus minus 2 divided by 1 minus, same e to the power of minus 2 value is 0.1353 into z power minus 1. So h of z is equal to 2 divided by 1 minus 0.368 z inverse plus minus 2 divided by 1 minus 0.1353 z inverse. Now cross multiply this term, we get 2 into 1 minus 0.1353 z inverse in plus minus 2 into, this term will multiply with minus 2. So 1 minus 0.368 z inverse, the whole thing divided by, take the LCM, that is 1 minus 0.368 z inverse into 1 minus 0.1353 z inverse. Now multiply inside, multiply this term and with this term. At same time multiply minus 2 with 1 and here. So the same thing here also, you have to multiply 1 into 1 and 1 into this term. Multiply this term with this term. If you multiply here, 2 into 1, 2 minus 2 into 0.1353 plus 0.2706 z inverse minus 2 into 1 minus 2, minus into minus will become as plus. So 2 into 0.368 become as 0.736 z inverse, the whole thing divided by 1 into 1, 1 minus 1 into this term, minus 1.353 z inverse, again multiply this term, minus 0.368 z inverse, here minus into minus will become as plus, that is 0.368 into 0.135, we get plus 0.0497 z power minus 1. Now add all the values. So plus 2 and minus 2 will get cancelled. And add both the values, the coefficient values. Add coefficient values, minus 0.2706 plus 0.3736 will get plus 0.4654 z inverse divided by, here we are having only the constant value 1, plus add the coefficient value of z inverse. So here z inverse into z inverse, z power minus 2. So this term will become as z power minus 2. So multiply these coefficient values, add both the coefficient values, 0.1353 plus 0.368. So you'll get minus 1 minus 0.5033 into z power minus 1 plus 0.0497 z power minus 2. So this is the final expression, h of z. Next is second option, t is equal to 0.1 second. For the same procedure, wherever t is present, substitute the value as t is equal to 0.1 second and find out the value. So next option is t is equal to 0.1 second. The h of z already we calculated, 2 divided by 1 minus e to the power of minus 1. Instead of t, substitute the value as 0.1 into z power minus 1 plus b value is minus 2 divided by 1 minus e to the power of minus 2 into the t value is 0.1 into z power minus 1. Now calculate this value, 2 divided by 1 minus e to the power of minus 0.1 into z power minus 1 plus minus 2 divided by 1 minus e to the power of minus 0.2 into z power minus 1. So here you have to find out the e power minus 1 value. So e to the power of minus 0.1 value is 0.9048 into z power minus 1 plus minus 2 divided by 1 minus e to the power of minus 0.2. Minus 0.2 value is 0.18187 into z power minus 1. Now take the cross multiplication, 2 into 1 minus 0.18187 into z power minus 1 plus minus 2 into 1 minus 0.9048 z power minus 1, the whole thing divided by 1 minus 0.9048 into z power minus 1 into 1 minus 0.18187 into z power minus 1. So if you simplify this expression, that is your final h of z. So h of z is equal to 2 minus 1.637 into z power minus 1. If you multiply this 2 with this term, you will get like this. And minus 2, if you multiply this, you will get the minus into minus will become as plus. So here the 2 and minus 2 will get cancelled. And add both the coefficient values, that is 0.1726 into z power minus 1 divided by here the constant value 1, and add the coefficient values. So minus 0.8187 minus 0.9048, the value will be minus 1.7265 into z power minus 1 plus the remaining term 0.741 into z power minus 2. So this is the final expression. Thank you.